Oh, there's a K there.
Well, we have come up with a list of 12 things to do.
I want to read off what our possibilities are for today?
Nah.
Okay.
And we're going to roll the dice and let chance decide which of the 12 things we're going to do today.
So here we go.
Yeah. It makes that cool sound.
Yeah. 7. Valley of the Temples.
Oh, sweet. You're going to like this one.
Okay, cool. I can't wait.
All right.
Macadamia nut farm past the Pitcox, and we're gonna go get some free samples of macadamia nuts and free cone of coffee because free is great.
So this is Kat and Mai's free day of Hawaii.
It really is.
Yeah.
And you know what? How much have we spent so far total?
$2 a piece, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
$2.
Other than the hot malasadas,
which were $2.80.
It's $2.80. So.
So grand total $6 for
yes,
the day so far.
Easy. Very good.
Yeah.
Yes.
Woo!
GTO, wear a uniform, a lot of government.
We are on a beach.
I'm worth a
Hawaii.
Million. On the island of Oahu.
Okay.
Towards the ocean.
Here I am in on the North Shore.
What happened?
Watching the Anu, am I right?
Honu.
Honu. The turtles coming out the shore and eating and feeding and mating and other fashionable things.
So how do you feel about turtles?
Very tasty in soup.
Interesting.
Yes. But they're very nice. They're very slow, very...
Well, I'm just a modern guy. Of course I am.
So here we are at
We're having lunch at Haleiwa Joe's, and we just had a delicious feast. Yum.
They brought the dessert menu. Good stuff. I didn't order any, of course. Staying true to my diet, that's stay under 3,000 calories. Per meal. So.
Per meal?
Yeah. So, no dessert. But, I think what we're gonna do next,
I believe we're going to revisit our list and see what we can find. Fun, exciting stuff to do.
I hope we roll 11 because that was the prostitutes in Waikiki. So, that's what I'm praying for. Dear God, all knowing, please. Direct those dice to roll a 6 and a 5. Craps, if you will. So, here we go. I guess on the other side, we'll know what we're doing. So, bye-bye.
Well, this is Catherine Goldberg signing off. It has been a kick-ass day.
But that's it. A day in our life.
That was awesome.
Thank you.